Hello my wonderful viewers, welcome back to my channel. And if you are new to this channel, I am by Mustafa Aboja, and I talk all things concerning learning the Gambian Mandinka language, how to learn the Gambian Mandinka language in the best easy way possible. So, and it is a tradition here, if you are new here, to hit the subscription button and turn the post notification to join this beautiful family, so that you'll be notified anytime I upload a video in YouTube. So with that being said, we can go into our lesson. So today's topic is common questions asked in society. So the first question we have here is Juma long nying ti. 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 Which means who is this? Juma long nying ti. Which means who is this in English? Ju ma long nying ti. Ju ma long nying ti. Ju ma long nying ti. Which means who is this in Mandinka? Ju ma long nying ti. Which means who is this in English? So the next word we have here is munong nying ti. Munong nying ti. Munong nying ti. What is this? Munong nying ti. Munong nying ti. Munong nying ti. Munong nying ti, which means what is this? Munong nying ti. Munong nying ti, which means what is this? So the next word we have here is mune keta. Mune keta. Mune keta, which means what happened. Mu ne ke ta. 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 Mu ne ke ta, which means what happened. Mu ne ke ta. Mu ne ke ta, which means what happened in English. So the next word we have here is mu ne be keri. Mune be caring. Mune be caring. Mune be caring. Mune be caring. Ne be caring. Mune be caring, which means what is happening. Mune be caring. Mune be caring, which means what is happening. Mune be caring. Mune be caring. What is the next happen? Word we have here is dula juma long nyin ti. Dula juma long nyin ti. Dula juma long nyin ti, which means which place is this? Dula juma long nyin ti. 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 Which place is this? Dula juma long nyin ti. Dula juma long nyin ti. Which place is this? Dula juma long nyin ti. Which place is this? Dula juma long nyin ti. Which place is this? So the next word we have here is ilafta mune la. 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 Which means what did you want? Ilafta mune la, which means what did you want in English? Ilafta mune la. Ilafta mune la, which means what did you want? Ilafta mune la means what did you want? Ilafta mune la. The next word we have here is ito dung. Ito dung. Ito dung. What is your name? Ito dung. Ito dung. Ito dung. Itodung, which means what is your name? Itodung means what is your name. So the next word we have here is Ibota Mingto. Ibota Mingto. Where are you from? Ibota Mingto. Ibota Mingto. Where are you from? Ibota Mingto. Ibota Mingto. Where are you from? So the next word we have here is Ikata Mingto. Ikata Mingto. Ikata Mingto. Ikata Mingto. Where are you going to? Ikata Mingto. Ikata Mingto. Where are you going to? Ikata Mingto. Ikata Mingto. Ikata Mingto. Ikata Mingto, which means where are you going to? Ikata Mingto, where are you going to? So let me go over it again. Jumalong Nyinti. Jumalong Nyinti. Who is this? Which means Jumalong Nyinti. Next word, Munong Nyinti. Munong Nyinti. What is this? Munong Nyinti means what is this? So the next word we have here is Mune Keta. Mune. The next word we have here is Mune Keta. Mune Keta. What happened? Mune Keta. What happened? So the next word we have here is Mune Be Caring. Mune Be Caring. What is happening? Mune Be Caring. What is happening? So the next word is Dula Jumalong Nyinti. Dula Jumalong Nyinti. Dula Jumalong Nyinti. Which place is this? Dula Jumalong Nyinti. Which place is this? Ilafta Mune La. Ilafta Mune La. What did you want? Ilafta Mune La means what did you want? Ito Dung. Ito Dung. Ito Dung. What is your name? Ito Dung means what is your name in English? Ikata Mingto. Ikata. No. The next word is Ibota Mingto. Ibota Mingto. Ibota Mingto. Where are you from? Ibota Mingto. Where are you from? Ibota Mingto means where are you from? Ikata Mingto. Where are you going to? Ikata Mingto. Ikata Mingto. Where are you going to? Jumalong Nyinti, the first word. The second word, Muneng, Munong Nyinti is the second word. Munong Nyinti. Nyinti. Munong Nyinti. Muneketa. Munebe Kering. Dula Jumalong Nyinti. Dula Jumalong Nyinti. Ilafta Munela. Ilafta Munela. Ito Dung. Ito Dung. Ibota Mingto. Ibota Mingto. Ikata Mingto. Ikata Mingto. Ikata Mingto. So this is what I have for today. And please, if you haven't subscribed yet, hit the subscription button to join this awesome family and turn on the post notification so that you will be notified anytime I upload a video in YouTube. So if you have any question, you can always put them in the comments, and you can follow me on Instagram and DM me if you have any question, or if you want me to pronounce anything, you can follow me on Instagram. I will send you a voice message and pronounce it for you. So thank you for watching this video.